blow you away.
I can't wait till I get you on the floor good looking. Hey, going hot so hot, just like an oven. And I'll burn myself, I just had to touch it. But it's so fine, and it's all mine. Hey, baby, we don't mind all the watching. Ha, cause if they study close, real close, they might learn something.
Because when you're in somewhere new, more people are more likely to attack you.
I gotta go talk to Devin.
So excited for spring break. Gonna hang out on the wrong
side of town. God, not again.
Oh, no.
Your buddy went swimming. So when he if he goes out too far, he doesn't drown and die. That'd be a little...
Hey, Nick, are you paying attention? I'm having trouble swimming. I'm getting cramps. Quick, call the lifeguard, call Aquaman, call the Marines. Anyone, help!
Christian, get up, man, get up.
Are you okay? What happened?
You drowned.
Oh, man. Told you to pay attention.
Sorry.
On spring break, always keep an eye on your buddy. Never let him out of your sight, not even for 2 seconds, because that can lead to kidnapping.
Looks like you're on the wrong side of town.
Oh, Lord.
Nick? Where are you? Come on, man. This ain't funny. Nick? Come on. Come on, man.
Spend all your time.
It's time for a spring break moment.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Straw hat.
Straw hat who?
I'm gonna hit you with a straw hat.
Band's booster scholarship is now available in the counseling office. The deadline is April 10th.
Any students interested in selling candles to earn money towards a prom ticket, please see Ms. Sauer to get a packet.
The Huron Board of Education applications are now available in the counseling office. The deadline is Friday, April 19th.
Hi, I'm Tyler Eamon with your spring break activities. Spring break is a way to have fun with friends and making great memories, and here are some of the safe ways you can have fun with friends and be safe.
Bond with your animals.
Go camping.
What are you doing?
Movie night.
Ride a horse.
And last but not least, don't do anything that you'll regret in the future.
Those are some fun and safe activities you can do over spring break.
Now go have safe fun, you darn kids.
I'm skipping school. It's like holding up a huge sign, hashtag skipping, for everyone to see. The things that you put on Twitter can hurt you.
Hey, Mr. Schwartz?
Yeah?
Can I film on top of the school?
No.
Whatever.
Really? Hashtag worst teacher? See, Sammy had a problem with her teacher, and instead of confronting him about it, she posted it on Twitter for all to see. This is searchable on Google, and will follow her for the rest of her life. Oh my goodness. This is the king of all Twidiots. Hashtag stoner life. If you ever tweet this, colleges, employers, and any person in a position of power in your future will see this, and the consequences will be bad. These three lovely citizens have not only ruined their reputation, but their future. These are the epitome of what we call Twidiots.
Carry on. May your past be the sound of your feet upon the ground. Carry on. Carry on, carry on.
Oh yes, it's that sweet time of year again, and spring break is here.
And you better make sure you're well protected if you're going anywhere.
I mean, for instance, sunscreen.
And if it's not SPF 15 or higher, it's nothing.
Oh man!
Talking about floaties, and those are some protection.
Yeah, because if you're not floating, you're sinking.
Seems she forgot all about the... Also important to remember that when you go in the water, to the bathroom, I don't know, to the gift shop, that you always have a buddy.
People, let me tell you about my best friend.
Did you know that 2/3 of shark attacks happen in water that's less than 6 feet deep?
So when in doubt, just keep swimming.